Here's a closer look at how I use my bats without using bat pins. I like to use a piece of clay that's on the firmer side, and essentially I'm just throwing a plate. I remove all that slip from throwing, put an X in it to make getting the bats off a little bit easier. I want there to be overhang, so I trim away some excess, stick the bat to the wheel head, and then you can just start throwing. This is a great method for wooden bats and plastic bats.